Like old Clyde says, his wife called him at work and told him to bring home a new mouse trap because the other one was full. Clyde called Doc Wheeler and said, "Doc, Junior just swallowed a .22 bullet. What should I do?" Doc says, "Feed him a bottle of castor oil and point him out the window." No, Clyde's twin brother, you know, Clate, was once accused of flashing a woman on Main Street in West Paris. Well, when the woman got through laughing, she told the cop maybe they'd better try him in the small claims court. Yeah, judge released him on account of insufficient evidence.